Per- and polyfluoral alkyl substances, or PFAS, are a class of thousands of synthetic chemicals that have been produced by companies for decades to make products resistant to water, heat, and stains. PFAS are harmful, and they're all around us. What we know. We know that PFAS bioaccumulate in our bodies and persist in the environment. Nearly everyone has been exposed to these toxic substances. Most people in the United States have one or more specific PFAS in their blood. Across the country, many more communities will discover many types of PFAS contamination. The EPA will soon begin monitoring for 29 PFAS in drinking water. There is no treatment for PFAS exposure, nor any recommendation for safe exposure levels for each of the thousands of PFAS. States have regulated some PFAS in drinking water, food packaging, and consumer products. They've restricted use of PFAS firefighting foam and sued manufacturers. But a problem of this scale requires a systematic approach. Research is being conducted to better understand PFAS, but the evidence is clear. Trace amounts of many PFAS still threaten our health.